Y is the expansion of tanx equals x plus x cubed by 3 plus 2 by 15 x to the power 5, and it goes up to infinite. So what most of the students are interested in, how do we get this 2 by 15? Because there is no pattern or symmetry which we can identify from the given series. So again, the answer lies in Maclaurin series. So here my function fx is tanx. Now I'll find the value at 0. So what is the value at 0? So tan 0 is 0. Now I'll differentiate the function. I'll find f dash x, and f dash x is secant square of x. So if I'll put 0, now secant 0 is 1. So that is 1. Now I'll find second derivative, f double dash x. So f double dash x will be, so first I'll need to differentiate this bar. So this is 2 secant x, and then it'll be secant of x into 10x. So I can write it as 2 secant square x into 10x. So if I'll put x as 0, now 10 0 is 0. So answer to this value will be 0. Now I'll differentiate it third time. So triple derivative. So if I'll differentiate it again, so here I'll need to use product rule. So I'll get 2 secant square x. Now the derivative of 10x is secant square x, and then plus, now here 2 10x as it is. And now the derivative of secant square x is 2 secant x into secant x into 10x. So that will simplify to 2 secant to the power 4x plus 4 secant square x into 10 square x. Or I can still simplify it as 2 secant to the power 4x plus 4 secant square x, and I can write 10 square x as secant square of x minus 1. So I'll actually write it as 6 secant to the power 4x minus 4 secant square x. So that's your third derivative. So if I'll put x as 0, I'll get f triple dash 0 as 6 minus 4, and this value will be 2. Now I'll find its fourth derivative, and which will be, so if I'll differentiate this, I'll get 24 secant cube x into secant x into 10x and minus 8 secant x, and it is secant x into 10x. So I'll write it as 24 secant to the power 4x into 10x minus 8 secant square x into 10x. Now if I'll put again x as 0, now fourth derivative of this function 10x at 0, it'll be simply 0 because I have 10x and 10x here. Now I need to differentiate it one more time. Now I'll find the fifth derivative of this function. So again, I need to use product rule. So there'll be 24 secant to the power 4x, and derivative of 10x is secant square x, and then plus 24 10x, and then derivative of secant to the power 4x is 4 secant cube x into secant x into 10x, and then minus 8. Now here secant square x as it is, and derivative of 10x is secant square x, and then again minus 8 10x, and it'll be 2 secant x, and then secant x into 10x. So now I'll write its fifth derivative at 0. Now at 0, all these terms containing 10x, they'll be 0. So what I'm left with is, I'll get this is 24 minus 8, and which is 16. So now I have value of this function at 0. I have the value of f dash 0. I have the value of f double dash 0. I have the value of f triple dash 0. I have fourth derivative of this function at 0. And I have fifth derivative of this function at 0. So if I use Maclaurin theorem, I can simply write 10x as f0 plus f dash 0 into x plus f double dash 0 x square upon factorial 2 f triple dash 0 x cube upon factorial 3 fourth derivative at 0 x4 upon 4 fifth derivative at 0 x to the power 5 upon factorial 5 and this series it will continue up to infinite. So now I'll start putting in the values. Now clearly f0 is 0 plus now f dash 0 it is 1 so there will be 1 into x plus second derivative at 0 will be 0 so 0 into x square upon factorial 2 now triple derivative it is 2 so this is 2 x cube upon factorial 3 now fourth derivative again it's 0 so this is 0 x to the power 4 upon factorial 4 and now your fifth derivative which is 16 x to the power 5 upon factorial 5 and this series it continues up to infinite so I can simply write it as simply x plus now it'll be twice x cube and what is factorial 3 factorial 3 is 3 into 2 into 1 and plus 16 this is x to the power 5 and this is 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. So here 2 will get cancelled. And here 4 into 2 is 8. And this 8, it cancels 16. I'll get 2. So I'll get the series as x plus x cubed by 3 plus 2 by 15 x to the power 5. And it goes up to infinite. So it is from this Maclaurin series, we can say that this function 10x can be approximated as x plus x cube upon 3 plus 2 by 15 x to the power 5 up to infinite. So this is how we get the series expansion of 10x. If you like the video, consider subscribing and sharing it with someone you know who might benefit from it. Also, the best way to navigate any topic is through a playlist. Simply go to the channel page, click playlist, and select the topic you wish to study.